For us, it doesn't matter who you're out against. You gotta bring your best game to win a game, because they got depth and they're a good team. We need every guy tonight.
We've battled throughout these playoffs. There's been a lot of different types of scenarios that haven't gone our way that we've been able to push through and find a way to be successful. I don't know if there's ever been a lucky team who's won. I think at the end of the day, it boils down to finding ways to win, and every team goes through adversity throughout the course of the playoffs, and that's been no different with us.